So Sandy,
okay, letter.
How can I pick up?
And have.
God, that's a
good. Is there some way we can do that?
Laura.
You can let me know through Michelle too, if that is all right with you. Is that all right?
We can do it, sir.
I know Michelle would be willing to help me here with that. So Sandy. Are you one of my guides? Yes. Are you? I want to be my main guide. Is that all right?
So the extreme.
You know, I'm having a hard time getting a hold of your mom.
5, 6.
I really don't know her name, and I think Michelle's going to help me with that. What is your mom's name? Is her last name Feifel? What is your mom's last name? Well, I know Michelle is going to try and find out for me. That way I can, I would like to talk to her and tell her how you helped me. Because this is not a perfect way to do this, is it? There's a lot of radio noise, and it makes it hard sometimes to distinguish. Because words sometimes come in. They can be very deceiving. Sandy, what did you think of the chapter in my book that I wrote about us? I think it's a beautiful story, Sandy. And I think you must have high favor with God to have been able to do it. Well, I've got to go to Fresno today, Sandy. But I want you to know how much this has meant to me.
What do you think?